It's definitely like my bluesy, like, you know what I mean? It's my comfort zone.
Okay. All right, today we're checking out Rory Gallagher. We're listening to the song A Million Miles Away. Let's get into it.
Hotel bar is full of people. The piano man is really laying it down. Even the old bartender as high as a steeple. So why tonight should I wear a frown? The joint is jumping all around me, and my mood is really not a style. Right now the blues want to surround me, but I'll break out after a while.
Vibe. This is definitely like my bluesy, like, you know what I mean? It's my comfort zone.
Okay. What Ooh. Is the vibe? Just blues?
Yeah.
Are you talking about like what the song's about?
I mean, I don't know, like grab a glass of whiskey and like sit in the corner of a dark bar with some sticky bar stools, you know? And just
sticky
like sit there and just vibe, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's the vibe.
Okay.
Look at that. Song on the lips of everybody. There's a smile all around the room. There's conversation overflowing. So why must I sit here in the gloom? This hotel bar
I wonder which instrument was Rory Gallagher.
Right. Or was he the singer? Or a singer and an instrument?
Right.
Probably guitar. Probably the person in the picture.
Right, but then I'm like, dang, it's kind of like unfortunate that, you know, all the instrumentalists in the background rarely get the notoriety that the major artist gets. So I'm like, they were killing it on the bass, the piano, like the horn section or the saxophone, whatever that was. Like, each individual instrumental section was, like, really good.
It was definitely musically interesting. Yes. I could have put my finger on it. To me, the tone of it was kind of sadder.
Okay.
But it was so upbeat that it was, like, enthusiastically sad or something. I don't know.
It's like this. When you had a long day at work, and maybe the wife's pissing you off, so you're at the bar, and you're deep sipping. You know what I mean? Like, you're a million miles away in that glass.
I mean, I think that's spot on based on the lyrics, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Like, he's a sailor and he's off at a bar in some different land? Or was he just using metaphors, or was he really a sailor?
I don't know. I just felt that it was like, dang, you're like really just zoned completely out.
I don't know.
You know? But then it's like when you're like zoned out, that's not exactly sulking, like the energy of that scene. You're not
not sulking,
you know what I mean? Like, it's kind of, it's not happy, but it's not sad either.
Yeah, kind of reflective
under an influence.
Yeah,
reflective with,
but it wasn't like upbeat happy joy yeah. You know,
right? It's like yeah, reflective.
That's like, it's a hard one to just
while drinking, which is a different kind of reflecting.
Intoxicated,
exactly.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.